Welcome. This video is going to show you how to bookmark web pages in Internet Explorer. Bookmarking is a way to keep track of websites that you visit so that you can easily go back to them later with just one click. It's a great way to keep track of information when you are researching an assignment or if you come across a great article or website you want to refer to later. In Internet Explorer, bookmarks are called favorites. Bookmarking a page is easy. Once you're on the website you want to bookmark, which in this case we're going to bookmark the Algonquin College student portal because it's a website you'll refer to often and we do recommend bookmarking it. Click on the Favorites button in the bottom left-hand corner of the toolbar and the window will open. Make sure that the Favorites tab is selected because this is where your bookmarks are stored. Now click Add to Favorites and a window will appear. There will be a default name for the website, but you can change it to anything you want. This is helpful when researching because you could give the bookmark the name of your project or course, for example, so it's easy to go back and find the information you need. But in this case, we're just going to keep the default name, which is Algonquin Student Portal. Now, by default, the bookmark will be created in Favorites, but you can easily create a new folder if you wish to organize your bookmarks by course or by subject. For this example, we're going to create a new folder and we're going to call it Algonquin. And this will be where we'll store all of our websites about Algonquin College. And we'll click Create. Now Algonquin has come up here in the drop-down menu, but if you click on the arrow, you'll see all the folders that you have available to store your bookmark in. So we're going to keep it at Algonquin and click Add. Now to access our bookmark websites, we're going to go back into the Favorites menu, and you'll see all of our folders. In the Algonquin folder, we have our website that we just bookmarked, the Algonquin Student Portal. Now to go to that website, you're going to simply click on the title, and it's going to open the website in the current window. Now if you were browsing and wanted the website to be opened in a different tab, you simply go to My Favorites, find the website, and click on the arrow to the right of the website, and that's going to open it in a new tab. Once you've opened a bookmarked page, the Favorites window closes automatically. But if you want to see your bookmarks window during your browsing session, simply click on Favorites and click on this icon in the right-hand corner of the window, Pin the Favorites Center. And this will keep your bookmarks open during your browsing session so that you can easily access all of your bookmark websites. Thank you and hope this helps.